王毅阁下入场。
Republic of China, Excellency Zhang San, Minister of Commerce of the People's Republic of China, Excellencies, Deputy Ministers, Deputy Prime Ministers, Ministers, ladies and gentlemen, it is truly a privilege and honor to receive the delegation of full powers from Samdech Akhet Mahasenapadai Lecho Hun Sen, Prime Minister of the Kingdom of Cambodia, to sign the bilateral free trade agreements between Cambodia and China on behalf of the Royal Government of Cambodia. It is the first ever bilateral free trade agreement for Cambodia. Most importantly, it is a bilateral free trade agreement to be signed between Cambodia and the People's Republic of China, our long-standing friends and comprehensive strategic partner. The signing of this agreement signifies an even stronger tie between the two countries and marks another key historical milestone for Cambodia-China relations. Undoubtedly, the agreement would provide a more robust economic partnership through higher degree of market access, liberalizations for goods, services, and investments. The timely implementation of this agreement would provide economic and social benefits to people of the two countries.
Ai Adam Wang Yi, Ai Adam Rot Lok Chum Tieu Lok Lok Srey Nien Kanya Da Mien Vortamien Nai Knong Kam Vithi Nie Pe Prak Ni. Som Okun.
今天早上的仪式圆满结束，最后再次感谢洪森首相、王毅国务委员兼外长和各位来宾莅临，稳稳签字仪式和物资交接仪式，谢谢大家。